All right, we're back here in Forza Motorsports, and we are in Forza P1 series again. As you can see, it's just as crazy as the first time we tried. First time at our this track. He's English, I guess. Didn't dive any bomb anyone in this corner this time. Felt really good through that corner that time. Oh, oh. That's my bad. First came off onto the track, onto the gravel. Like, they have a really good acceleration.
Oh god,
I'm so bad at that corner. Yeah, at least, doesn't seem like we messed up that bad. These guys are fighting pretty hard up here. There we go, secure third now. Well, it came out of that corner a little weird. Yeah, I know the guy in front of us is definitely going to have some quick laps, but he's pushing it pretty hard. So I have a feeling he's gonna make a mistake pretty badly somewhere again. Thank you. We were almost the one that made the mistake there that time, though. That always makes me nervous there, because I always make a mistake on that corner where I go into the sand trap or something. Bounce there. Okay, well that works out well. Kind of nervous there for a second. Estimated laps, we're probably screwed. I didn't even count that, but fingers crossed that we have enough. What? How did he get out in front of us? Okay then. Okay. Wow, that was embarrassing. Shoots. Did the controller die or something? Not sure what happened to him, but okay. Easy second. Thank you. Here we go. It's gonna break into the 130s. Oh, JDMX Hawk, he's back. Guess since a guy that was trying to go the entire race without pitting. Taking easy at the end. Kind of crazy between third and fourth, there's a massive gap. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next race. Have a great day.